I mean, you know, they usually move on to other things by now.
Sure.
I'm not implying that they die.
Yeah, sure.
That's not what I meant. Anyway, I better not take up too much of your time. Things start getting real tonight. Hey, listen, I had an idea. If you happen to get caught and want to avoid getting stuffed into a Freddy suit, try playing dead. You know, go limp. Then there's a chance that maybe they'll think that you're an empty costume instead. Then again, if they think you're an empty costume, they might try to stuff a mental skeleton into you. I wonder how that would work.
Where are you, Chica?
Yeah, never mind. Scratch that. It's best just not to get caught. Okay, I'll leave you to it.
Chica's at 7.
See you on the flip side.
I'll just move from 7. Already. What's this girl's problem? Floor 8. kitchen. Chica's in the kitchen. Body's tensed. Okay. Cool. Just gonna relax. Calm down. Compose yourself. Oh, didn't mean to do that. Chica's moved. And Chica's in 4B, so I need to watch this door. Not letting her get me again. Bitch. She cannot be trusted. She's a menace to society. Thank you. proceed and carry on. Chica. Where you go? Bonnie, move.
That was Five Nights at Freddy's, night number three. I hope you have enjoyed this video and Five Nights at Freddy's in general. Click subscribe so you can see more and more of these videos. Like if you enjoyed, comment below if you'd like to see more of Five Nights at Freddy's or what games you'd like in general. And until next time, see you in another video. Goodbye.